Toby West, our favourite, off the inside draw. Last couple now come up. Light on, set to run. This is heat one of the Tab Country Cup. Away, Toby West began well. Superior speed, though, for 5 seconds. And for 5 seconds, we'll find the front by a length and a half on Toby West. Two lengths away, then Springburner with Selmore Houses and Benatoit down the back. Toby West found the front. He's using plenty of the track, but leagues by three on for 5 seconds, Springburner. Then we go back to Selmore Houses and Benatoit. They race up to the turn. Toby West off and gone by six on for 5 seconds, Springburner getting into second. Toby West too good. Beaks home Springburner. Now third was either Selmore Houses, who will get it in front of for 5 seconds, and Benatoit back at the tail of the time, 30 and 77. For one, Toby West too good for trainer Agamanton, gets up for the win. Beaks home Springburner for Greg Board. Third, number four, Selmore House's Kia Hurley. And fourth will be number six for 5 seconds, Clint Trengove. 30 and 77 at time, 30 and 77. The one, Toby West, returns to the winner's list. 5 1/4 by a length and a half, 5 1/4 by a length and a half. One.